The number of people in Knox County who have died from COVID-19 continues to climb. The health department reports 5 new deaths today. 46 deaths have been reported this month, and it's only January 10th. There are also more than 5,000 active cases. This is the first time in about a week where that metric has been that high. Knox County says there are 414 new infections today.